I'm actually extremely interested in emergency preparedness because I had a public health minor when I was at school, when I was in college, and that was one of my big interests there. So I'm really glad that I'm working on it here. All the health centers need an emergency preparedness plan in case an emergency happens. So we're involved with trying to help them prepare those plans and make sure they're as up to date as they can be and all of their staff are ready and able to support the health center in case an emergency happens. So we do that by having quarterly meetings with the group that we call CHURN, the CHURN group. We have quarterly meetings about that, and I also send them a whole bunch of emails about different types of things that they should know about. So weather alerts, flu updates, things like that. We're trying to improve the website so that it's a good resource for the CHURN members to use for their emergency preparedness programs at their health centers.